start with that, with the human form, but then I always deviate, and it, before I know it, I've developed all these other aspects of the painting by starting with the human form. So essentially, it's just my way of stepping into a project, stepping into an idea, and then knowing that, okay, it's the form, but the human form, but it's also gonna become something else. And then actually, sometimes I'll do the human form and it will become anthropomorphic. So, and again, that is a big, big thing for me. Again, you'll see it in a lot of my works where the whole idea of what to call the multiple image in one image. So it's a surrealist kind of technique. It's where, like, you've got a horse, and all of a sudden you look at it a little close, and the horse starts to look like two people standing together, and then all of a sudden it ends up being a three person, and then next thing you know, there's four different ways and images in one figure or one image. So when I use the human form, I'll start like that, but that human form could morph into something else. It's just so. The human form will be something that I use just to get my foot in the door, to get something started, so I can start like deviating from it and running it back and forth, you know. So it has, you know, it has an essential, there's a reason for it, but it's not necessarily, I don't use the human form for it standalone on its own. You know, it's just a way for me to like let it all rock and see what happens, you know.